Are you looking to take your organization beyond simple linear digital transformation? Do you want to move your organization 3 years ahead in 10 weeks? Or are you looking to thrive beyond the pandemic? Hi, I'm Kevin Allen, Chief Community Officer at OpenEXO. And today I want to tell you how you can transform your organization and why you should join us at our next web event. Access to exponential technologies and the exponential attributes is driving a massive shift in the way our organizations function. Digital transformation is probably at the top or near the top of your list and what your board members are asking you for. There is a problem though. Simply introducing new technologies is not going to get the results you desire. Since we published the book Exponential Organizations, we have worked with numerous organizations around the globe to assist them in driving exponential thinking and allowing them to transform their organizations in a sustainable and meaningful way. A simple example I love to use goes back to my days in the pharmaceutical industry. We used to order consumables with a manual order book, and this process was time-consuming, costly, and so we decided we needed digital transformation. And so what did we do? We digitized the order book. What we found is that this process was not more efficient. It took more time, our teams needed to learn how to use the system, and it wasn't really what we were hoping for. If we had gone for exponential transformation, we would have used the data we had on all consumables and developed an algorithm to help us to order those consumables automatically. This would have allowed the teams to continue with the work that they needed to do and would have most likely seen a 10x improvement. Now, this is just a simple example of how you can shift the mindset within your organization to ensure that the digital transformation that you are performing is exponential and is a process that sticks. Join us at our web event to learn more about the exponential organizations approach, where you are as an organization, and how you can implement this like the organizations you can see on the screen right now. And we are really looking forward to seeing you there. I'll close off today with a story from Paki Casanueva of Interprotection and how they use the sprint to transform their organization.
I just want to restate this till I get this straight. COVID hits, you create a new COVID insurance product in 72 hours, and you have 500,000 customers within a few months.
90 days would be 3 months.
So 90 days. That is mind-blowing. And anybody who knows insurance, launching a new product typically takes years, forget months, not days. Not days. So that's unbelievable.
Paki, congratulations on your successes. And Salim, always a pleasure, buddy.